It's 4:06 p.m. Wow, the sun is so bright. I got a much needed, very long nap. So I don't know if I dozed off and fell asleep and was asleep from like 10 o'clock, maybe about 10 o'clock this morning, all the way until maybe about 10 o'clock this morning all the way until all the way till like 3:30 this afternoon, and I had to wake up and use the bathroom a couple of times, and they tried to force urinate me. Look, a gang stalking sex trafficker, and you're right in front of a police officer. Wait, where's the police? Right there. See? I wonder if the police is right behind them to make sure they're perping. I really have to walk all the way. See, there's one bus stop right here, but so Google Maps is making me walk all the way to the main street. So I still feel a little pressure on my heart, but I feel much better. Wow, that caught me off guard to, finally get me some good sleep. I used to go to this laundromat right here too. So I didn't get to eat lunch, but good thing I caught up on, good thing I got some catching up on sleep. Not totally, but I got some catching up on sleep. Hello. I haven't got to have a shower, and like tomorrow makes a whole week since I had a shower. Criminal. So, stupid. See, wait till you get near me to rev up the truck. I mean, that hurt my stomach and my ears. It'd be something if I wasn't supposed to have to walk down here. So today is the biological dad author's death anniversary. Look. Obvious gang stalkers. I probably shouldn't have had to walk way down here. So he spat on the ground just now. He just sat on the ground and he's smoking weed. He spat on the ground and he's smoking weed. Look at the sheriffs. They won't do nothing about gang stalking. Yeah, he's smoking weed around me like he think he got the authority to do it. criminals. And a red car, Texas license plate, arm raised up. And the one in the passenger side taking a picture of me, a video of me.